Welcome back to my YouTube. We are back at Ultraplex with the wonderful Dave, and we are filming a leg day for you today. It's a little bit different. We've both had a bit of a switch up of exercise selection, and our sets and rep ranges are a little bit different just because Cooper wanted to make sure that our training was still going in the right direction with what we needed. So mine's more hamstring and glute focused still, and JD's is more quad focused. So we're just gonna down our breathe.
Cheers.
And we'll get cracking.
Thank you.
not reverse band it because she's been having issues with her knees recently. So if you reverse band something, it takes the load off the bottom, so with any exercise. But if you band it from the top, it changes the strength profile and makes it harder at the top. So that's why Jane's banding it and I'm not. Where the hood at?
Like your song?
Thank you.
5. All you, let's go. 6. 1 more. Nice and low. Drive it up. Up. All you. Hold on.
It's so weird.
I feel if it's constant tension all the time, or there's no tension at the bottom, and then all of it on the way up.
Like, as soon as you start pushing from the bottom, it's just chucking tension, like he wants to pull back down.
Very nice. 3, how are you? feel dizzy. So if you want some loving, I suggest you go back there. We can't find day and day. With you, it's always something else. Working my nerve. God knows that I don't deserve what you put me through. Cause I've been so true to you. For you to come at me. Baby, this, baby, that, baby, that, baby, this, baby, that. Bit of a big jump. I need a 9. Today, but I'll just do a bit of an update of where I am in my prep. So I am 7.5 weeks out from the first show, the Ben Weider one. Is it the Ben Weider? No, it's not. That was the Craftism Grand Prix. And so far, it's actually quite plain sailing. Is that the right saying? Yeah. My cardio has just been increased a little bit, so it's gone up to 45 minutes on rest days and 35 minutes on upper days. Still no cardio on glute sessions or lower sessions, and I have 8k steps in a weighted vest, 12.5k steps overall, so that's everything for my output. Diet is pretty much the same still really enjoying it. And I still think there's time for it to hit me and feel like I am on prep. But so far, it's so good, and I'm feeling good in myself. So thank you so much for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed it. Please like and subscribe to my channel and comment below with anything that you want me to go over in my future videos.